Hello and welcome to the Boiler Experience Sharing channel of DIVI Group. Today I will explain the working principle of the Fluidized Bed Thermal Oil Heater designed by DIVI, a member of DIN Viet Group. First, let's look at some suitable fuels for this technology. Rice husk, wood chips, sawdust, cashew shell, coffee husk, agricultural waste, bark, and more. The heater can also operate with fossil fuels, such as imported Indonesian coal. The fuel is first fed into the conveyor hopper. This hopper is normally placed inside the fuel storage area. From here, the fuel is conveyed to the feeder before entering the combustion chamber. Thanks to the blower system, the fuel is evenly spread over the grate inside the chamber. With oxygen and high temperature, the fuel burns continuously. The hot flue gas rises and transfers heat to the coil section filled with thermal oil, also called the furnace body. The double helical coils filled with thermal oil absorb heat directly from the combustion process. Most of this heat transfer happens through radiation. The flue gas then flows between the coil gaps and transfers additional heat by convection. It continues its path through narrow passes before moving to the heat recovery system. Since the flue gas still contains useful heat, an air preheater is installed at the rear to maximize energy recovery. Its structure allows gas to flow inside the tubes while air flows outside. This raises the combustion air temperature to about 120 degrees Celsius before it enters the chamber. Preheating the air improves combustion efficiency. Here is the main combustion air fan. The air is blown into the preheater. Below the preheater is a hopper that collects unburned fuel, which is then recirculated into the furnace via the ventry system. This ensures complete combustion of the fuel. And here is the duct carrying hot air into the chamber. After maximum heat recovery, the flue gas enters the multi-cyclone dust collector to remove most of the ash. This unit contains multiple centrifugal separators designed to British standards. The collected ash falls into the hopper below and is discharged through a rotary valve. The induced draft fan then draws the flue gas through the system and onward to the next equipment. The wet scrubber captures any remaining fine dust using a ventry water spray system. Here, 100% of dust is completely removed before discharge. Finally, clean flue gas is released through the chimney. Next, let's explore the thermal oil circulation system. This is the expansion tank located above the heater. When the oil heats up and expands, the excess flows into this tank. When oil is lacking, the tank automatically refills the system. There is also a reserve tank for backup supply or storage of excess oil. Here is the circulation pump unit. It pumps oil into the furnace body to absorb heat from combustion. The heated oil is then delivered to the process equipment that requires thermal energy. Here we simulate a typical heat consumer. After releasing its heat, the oil returns to the pump for continuous circulation. That is the overall working principle of the Fluidized Bed Thermal Oil Heater, designed and manufactured by DIVI Boiler. This technology has already been applied in many projects across Vietnam. It ensures compliance with the latest environmental standards and helps customers save at least 30% on fuel and electricity costs compared to older technologies. Thank you very much for watching.